Hi, I'm one of the new characters, and my name is Sassy Skunk. And this is how we will play. I am one of their friends.
Okay, gotta set up. Make sure all the chairs are perfect.
Hi, raccoon.
Okay, well, that was interesting. Well, just wait for my first customer. Hi, I want some food, please. Can I please have a slice of pizza?
Sure.
Anything? Coca-Cola, please. Okay. That'll be $2.58. Okay. Thank you.
What are you doing here? Because you know what? You? I hate your bow. Your bow is so pink and so amazing. Wink, wink. And also, I got some more friends.
Oh, what color tree would you like? Purple, please.
Okay. I got some more friends here for you. This is Lola. Whoa. This is Lola, this is Lana, and that. And this is Lori. Lola, Lana, Lori. And my name is Sassy Skunk. I am the one who created this. And I cannot believe that you are a nerd and love school. That's just so stupid. Right, girls?
Yeah.
Yeah. Anyways. Get on with your pizza.
Okay, here is your pizza and Coca-Cola. I think I'm gonna have my drink now. Hey, where's all my food?
We totally didn't take it. I mean, just be stealing. That is so sad.
Well, I guess I'll have my cake, your plate. Here you go. Thank you. Well,
Lori, tell her why she's a nerd. The reason why is because you love school. You like math, you like reading, and that's just stupid. I can't even believe it. You're like so stupid.
Ugh. Ow. Well, some people can do like their own things like they want to do.
Yeah, but that's stupid. Chipmunk or whatever you are.
Hey, how much? Hey, Chinese art. Are smarter than a bunny rabbit.
Well, I'm popular, so what's the difference? You're not popular.
Same thing, doesn't matter.
Yeah, he's right. Because he...
No, I was talking to you.
Oh. Anyways. But he's actually not known. BTW, FYI, / that. He's my cousin, right, cuz?
Yeah, but seriously, you shouldn't be the brat.
Cuz, just shut up. Anyways, my real name is Loriana. People call me Lori for short.
Anyways, me and my friends are gonna go have fun at the arcade while you stay here and do nothing and be boring.
Ow!
Cuz just don't even do anything. Oh, I'm gonna take this bottle of lemonade.
Hey, don't do that!
Cuz. So refreshing. Here you go.
Go to the arcade or wherever you are. She's a brat.
Hey, did you just call my best friend a brat?
Are you gonna go to the arcade or what?
Oh, I am so stupid, but also popular. And our club is called LPS.
Whatever. Are you okay?
Cuz, stop it! Stop it. That's just stupid, okay? You need to stop it.
We're so sorry, guys.
We're not good at camera angles, so yeah. Woo! We're not good at camera angles. We're trying to do our best here. It's not working.
This camera, wait, how do you do this?
I'll do it.
Sorry, guys. This is the first episode. That's why, that's so why we are not good at this. Okay.
Yeah. Sorry. Popular, and you don't have to be so over dramatic about that black eye. It's fine. Just put an ice pack on it for a couple of days, and that's it. Duh, idiot.
I'm gonna go home.
Hi. I'm one of the other populars. Move out of the way. Okay. So here's the thing. I was never popular. I was actually just one of the nerd kids, but then I started to talk to them for a while. I never really noticed. They thought I was popular because they're glitter, so they thought that I should be glittery. But I'm not really never popular. Can I be your friend?
Only if you don't tell the secret.
I won't. Okay. What? No way. Why did they do that to you?
I don't know, but we should.
Oh, sorry.
We should probably you should probably go.
Sorry, I gotta go. What do you want?
We're going to the arcade in 5 minutes.
Well, why can't we just wait a sec?
Because I'm gonna get picked up in 10 to 20 minutes.
Ugh. Bye. What's your name?
Wait, call me after you're like at your house all alone. Bye.
Okay. I'm here. What do you want? Spray with this Coca-Cola by putting hot sauce in it. I'll just do the pizza. Okay. That's totally not her. I'm sorry. Do you like pepper?
Yes, actually I do.
Okay. They pranked you with some of this. It's pepper on it. I'm sorry about your black eye.
I like pepper.
I'm sorry about your black eye.
Oh, it's okay.
Okay, I'll go tell her. So, she doesn't like... She loves it. She doesn't like it. Oh, that's good. She loves it. Wait, it didn't work? Of course it didn't. She loves Pepper, I believe. So, we keep the blue.
Hi. Go hi, little cousin.
Where did you get that black eye from?
From some mean girls. Yeah, it's fine. Guys, you should, I'm gonna put this up, so yeah.
Yay, play
I'm gonna
area.
Press.
Play
I'm gonna
area.
Put that up.
No!
Little cousin. Here, you want some pepper?
Yay, pepper!
There you go. Beep.
We gotta go home. I'll just stay here for a while. Okay. Yep. Bye, Lola. I mean, Lavender. Yeah, we'll see you next time. My friends forgot my new name. My real name is Lavender, but my nickname is Lola. And hey, what's that? I've never seen that before.
It's called a heart fly. It's a butterfly with, like, hearts on it. Oh, yeah, they get really scared.
Who's this?
This is my little cousin. He likes Pepper Pete's, too.
Can I say something, though?
Yeah?
Come here!
She's so cute.
Yeah, she's my little sister.
Oh, this is my little sister. She's a dashew hound. She loves kitties. Don't touch that.
What do you want to do today?
Are you done the arcade?
Yeah, I decided I didn't really want to go.
Well, tell her, you have, like, a club that, like, is homework when you really
homework
don't.
Homework club?
Yeah.
I actually did have this homework club thing.
You did?
Yeah. My parents just randomly signed me up for it. My little sister didn't want me to go because she was actually born right next to me.
Oh, that's strange. Just tell her that you have homework club.
She won't believe me.
Pretend you're like, oh, there was a paper saying, you have been signed up for a homework club, and, like, your parents just signed it for you. Just do that.
Okay.
Pretend they actually believed it. Okay,
you'll have a tiny babysitter for a little while. Okay, I'll do it.
Yeah, I can babysit you.
Here's her food and here's her bottle.
I kind of want to be your babysitter for her.
You can. I just hired you.
There he is.
Whoa.
You don't have to pay me. I mean, my mom.
This is her bottle. Make sure she has twice a bottle a day. She's very, very thirsty. And this is her food bowl. Make sure she has one times a day. Give her a lot. She's very, very hungry.
Okay.
Well, I gotta go tell them. So, yeah.